was good, y'all. So listen, I'm about to hit y'all with a shoulder workout. This is for people that's looking to lift lightweight. We ain't doing nothing heavy. It's the summertime, so the goal right now is to shred and continue building muscle. So we're gonna superset with the regular barbell shoulder presses. We got side lateral ranges. We got some bars over there. That's probably like what?
4 pounds.
About 4 pounds. So we're gonna superset. Yeah, I heard him. He said it doesn't matter if we do 3 or 4 rounds. So I'm going to let y'all see what that looks like. We're doing non-stop. Over here, we got about 20 reps. Let's get it, y'all. Without taking a break, we're going right to it.
Ah. I mean, you did 30, right?
Shit, real for real.
Five. ain't just now starting. We been was working out. I said, you know what? It's a perfect time to get some content. Show the work.
Well,
you see that shirt right there? You see what that shirt said?
Yeah.
I did. I did what you did.
Look at your back right there. Whew. This thing is a lifestyle, man. Yeah. rounds. Oh, come on. Let's get it. Hey! Come on.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come on, man. And that's just one routine. That's not the whole workout. That's just one routine. Man, that's a hell of a routine right there, man. Fuck. People think you need heavy weight to build. You don't need no heavy weight. Make that lightweight feel heavy, and that lightweight become the heavyweight that you can build. Stay tuned.